John Searle. Sure, I did that whole body of work with him. I get that inspiration from just being active and making things and then seeing where it takes me. And I think from him, it made me realize that that was okay to make work about that, you know, to make works about that kind of a moment as opposed to more historical kind of work. I'm just one of the look at. Most people don't stop and look at things anymore.